The Text Adjust Browser extension makes online reading easier by allowing you to change the fonts and adjust the spacing of words and paragraphs on any web page to suit yourself. At ServiceNow, we're all about making things work better for everyone. Our Text Adjust tool supports users with neurodivergent conditions like dyslexia, autism, ADHD, and other cognitive disabilities, as well as anyone else who can benefit from the flexibility it offers. The Text Adjust tool is Chromium-based, so it works with Google Chrome and other popular browsers. To use it, first you'll need to install and activate the Text Adjust browser extension. You can get it free from the ServiceNow store, and instructions for downloading and installing it are also available in the product accessibility topic on the ServiceNow documentation site. After installing, select the Text Adjust icon at the top right of the browser toolbar and toggle on its active control. Here we've activated the Text Adjust tool, but haven't yet made any adjustments. Now let's see how it works. We'll activate Font Family to replace fonts on the web page with common dyslexia-friendly fonts. To change any of the settings, the active switch for that item, in this case Font Family, must be toggled on. Here are the font choices: Atkinson Hyperlegible, Comic Noia, Open Dyslexic, or Open Sans. To move between the listed font values with a keyboard, use the up and down arrow keys. Let's go with Open Dyslexic. Text spacing is active by default. Just drag the sliders with a mouse or use a keyboard to adjust the space between text elements. To move a control with the keyboard, when the slider is focused, press the right arrow to increase the setting or the left arrow to decrease it. Let's increase word spacing. As we move the slider to the right, the space between words on the web page widens, and as we move it to the left to decrease it, the space between words narrows. We'll leave it set at 0.40. As we increase the letter spacing value, the letters within each word move farther apart. We could decrease the value to bring letters closer together, but let's leave it here at 0.20. When we increase the line height, vertical space is added between the lines of text within each paragraph. Here, it's set to 2.05, and setting the paragraph spacing to 2.35 adds substantial space between paragraphs. If you want to go back to the original look, no problem. Just turn off Text Adjust by toggling off its active setting. Your choices are saved for the next time you turn it on. Let's turn it back on. When you're satisfied with your settings, close the Text Adjust panel by clicking outside of it or pressing the Escape key. If you want to go back to the default settings and start over, reopen the panel and select Reset. Give Text Adjust a try to see how it can improve your online reading experience. As always, we welcome your feedback. In the About Text Adjust menu, select Provide Feedback. To learn more, see our product documentation or knowledge base, or ask a question in the ServiceNow community.